question. We ship quite a bit of our product in 275-gallon totes. Is it necessary for the driver to have tanker endorsement? And is there a maximum weight before tanker endorsement is required?
So the biggest requirement on the tankers is anytime it's over 119 gallon per container and it's filled, and you have to have an aggregate volume of 1,000 gallons or more, then you need the tanker endorsement.